Et que Dieu bénisse. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
This
very
night.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord
amen.
Amen.
The
man of God wants people at the back to please move forward. Move to the next seat.
Baba to wa leyin na esusuaju esusuaju loruko Jesu Oluwayo
mo re amen. The Lord will hear us and answer us tonight. Amen.
The
word of God says
le ojo ti ba kigbe
the day that I will call upon the Lord
kina na ni awon ta mi yo peyin da
that is when my enemies will turn back.
Eyi ni emi mo.
This is what I know
nitori Olorun wa pelu
because the Lord is with me.
Ni ojo ti mo ba fi ohun mi kigbe
the day that I will raise up my voice and shout
ojo egan lawon ta mi yo peyin da
that is the day that my enemies will turn around
ori eyi ni mo mo wi pe
because this is what I know for certain
Olorun be pelu
the Lord is with me
ibi alale mo fe ko lanu ko
so for that reason the man of God wants us to open our mouth this night.
Ti anu eniyan ba pade
if one's mouth is shut
nibi to ti ye ko soro
where that person is supposed to speak
o le tilekun ma yan mo
he can shut the door to the good destiny that person have.
Olorun yan ayan mo rere mo ntoto
the Lord have given that person a good destiny in
but ibi to ti ye ko soro nipa ayan mo
but where they are supposed to speak concerning their destiny
ti o ba lanu soro
if they refuse to open their mouth
ayan mo ye le lo lofo
that destiny can just go like that.
Mo gbadura fun
the man of God is praying for us all the good destiny that the Lord have given to us. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Destroy it in our hands, amen. Part of the works of the enemy. So that that person should be dumb where they are supposed to open their mouth. Where they are supposed to be quiet. They will make them become
talkative.
We only have one prayer point for tonight. And the man of God wants us to pray very well.
In
the name of Jesus, let it sound like thunder. Lord, all the things that belong to me that the enemies are destroyed. Pray not tomorrow. Lord, prepare them for me. All the enemies that are destroying them
to
so that they will not let your fire consume them. Let us obey
you.
Let us open our mouths and pray. The song is saying,
Lord,
that I rest
on
my voice and
pray.
My enemies
will
turn back. This is what I know. When the man of God was young, somebody was cracking a joke then. That two people went to the hospital. One was there, was just talking in a low tone, calling the nurse. Nobody heard him and they didn't answer. That other one started to scream. It's my head, the nurse, please save me.
Even the cleaner dropped his broom to say, what's going on there?
Lọjọ́ tí mo bá pariwo.
The day that I will open my mouth and speak, and I use my voice to shout.
Ní ọjọ́ yẹn ni ọ̀tá ó pè yẹn.
That is the day that the enemy will turn around, turn back.
Psalm
56:9.
Ọjọ́ tí mo bá fi omi kígbe.
The day that I use my voice to shout.
Ọjọ́ yẹn ni àwọn ọ̀tá yóò pè yẹn.
That is the day the enemy will turn around.
Ohun kan tí mo mọ̀ ni wípé.
One thing that I know for sure.
Ọlọ́run ń bẹ pẹ̀lú mi.
The Lord is with me.
Inú Ọlọ́run gan ò ní dùn. Ẹgbọ́n sókè bá. Inú Ọlọ́run gan ò ní dùn.
The Lord will not be happy.
Níbi tó ti yẹ kó o bá òun sọ̀rọ̀.
When we're supposed to talk
to the Lord. Tó o bá lanu láti bá sọ̀rọ̀.
If you refuse to open our mouth.
Ọ̀tá mi tó ń pariwo mọ́ ẹ.
Some enemy that are shouting at us.
Ìwọ́n nílò láti pariwo àdúrà mọ́.
You need to shout the shout of
prayer yourself. Kó bá a pẹ̀yìn rà.
So that this enemy will turn around.
Ọlọ́run bẹ nípa tiẹ̀.
The Lord is with us.
Ọgbẹ́dúà lálẹ́ yìí.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Ẹni ọ̀tá tẹ̀ ń ba nǹkan mi jẹ́. We're not praying enough. That's what the man of God is saying. If I could pray that.
He wants us to pray very well.
Psalm 58 verse 3.
O ni
lati inu iya won.
He said from the womb of their mothers. They've been wicked people. The person that is wicked from the womb.
Yóò mọ ènìyàn lára títí dọjọ́ òkú.
That person will continue to afflict one.
Ìdí ẹ̀ tó bá lanu bá irú ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ sọ̀rọ̀.
If you refuse to open your mouth and scream at that person.
Yóò pariwo mọ.
You refuse to scream at them.
A máa ní ẹ lára.
They will be disturbing that person.
Ẹ̀yin ọ̀tá bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ayé mi lára.
You enemies that are disturbing my life.
Bá mi láyọ̀ jẹ́.
That you are destroying my joy.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ bá iṣẹ́ rere mi.
That you are destroying my goodness.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ bá iṣẹ́ mi jẹ́.
That you are destroying my joy.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ yọ mí lẹ́nu lójú oorun.
That you are disturbing me in my sleep.
Lónìí kò gbọdọ̀ di ọ̀la. Ọlọ́run kò dáná sí yín rà.
Ẹyin
obìnrin lọ sí òsókè oyé àdúrà. Gbogbo ẹyin ọ̀tá tó kí
wọ̀nyí. Mo kì í gbọ́dọ̀ ìgbà.
Ọ̀tá
abániláyọ̀
jẹ́. Ọ̀tá
abániláyọ̀ jẹ́. Ọ̀tá abániláyọ̀ jẹ́. Ọ̀tá abániláyọ̀ jẹ́.
Olúwa ti ló bọ̀ ọ́ la. 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 Èmi mọ̀
Let us pray now.
Oh,
the head of the ones that are burning me with fire. Lord, before Christmas, Lord, let them enter into the ground suddenly. The head of the one that is burning me with fire. The head of the one that is stopping my life. The head of the one that are afflicting me. The one that are hindering my passion. Before 2 days time. Some enemy just love to disturb one's life.
As
they love to afflict one's life. Oh, they hate for another person to afflict them. They don't want to be disturbed. They don't want to be troubled. They feel joy to disturb somebody's life. Will you be happy yourself when the enemy is harassing you and the enemy harassing and afflicting us and doesn't want to be afflicted? The head of that enemy that is disturbing my life. No, let them die in affliction. The head of the one disturbing my life. No, let them die in their troubles. The head of the one disturbing my life. That is disturbing my job.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Alléluia, ne leur aille pas.
The Bible says, oh, do not allow the witches to live. Anyone that will mix with the animals surely must they die. The man of God wants to pray for one person. He wants three giants, amen. All the ones that are turning to terrible things to disturb my life. Your voice is gone already. The man of God pity you. The big giant word he just spoke. That big prayer he just prayed. The authority that came from the Lord. Oh, you receive it with very low amen. The man of God pity you. Any enemy that is turning to terrible things. That is disturbing us and coming to meet with us in our
sleep.
That is feeding us in our sleep.
Amen.
Pray that. Women, we are not praying enough. There's night vigil tomorrow. You must be here. Open your mouth and pray now. Lord, beginning from tonight. Lord, please disturb my enemy. The psalmist said, oh Lord, fight against those that fight against me. Before they open their mouth and pray. Before David could pray that prayer. He has seen a lot of affliction. He has seen a lot of disturbance. He has seen a lot of sorrows. He has seen a lot of troubles. He does not know where to go. Oh, he went to the Lord. He said, Lord, when you are against us, who went you are against me? The ones that are fighting with my life, Lord, fight with them. Lift up your voice this minute. All the ones that are disturbing me. Lord, fight with them. Lord, the ones fighting against them. Lord, what's against them? Lord, the ones that are fighting against them. Lord, fight with them. Lord, the ones that are fighting against them. Lord, fight with them.
I want you to work against my head.
The man of God prayed one prayer at the Mercy Land. Said, my enemies, the ones that are able to feed themselves, that is after they have finished eating, that he now have room to wage war against me. Lord, take that food away from them. Oh, they prayed with holy anger. They went to the man of God and said that prayer point. The enemy that will, that is hungry will not even fight with you. It's because they are full. That's why they are thinking about us, that they are going to afflict
2019.
Us. We're going into 2019. Let us be smarter than the enemy. When they are full, the person that is hungry, that is looking for food to eat, they'll be thinking about waging war against us. All the enemies that are able to feed themselves, they are now waging war against us. The enemy that eats and is full, that is waging war against us, they will not allow we to have food to eat. The enemy that is full after eating, that is waging war against us, they will not let us sleep. The enemy that is full,
full,
and you are going to work,
he
will just make you to have people to hate you at your job. You will just have enemies at your job because they are full. If that person eats and that person is full, when that person is full after eating, you can do a lot of different things. You can work out if you like. You can go to the mall if you like. But when you are hungry, you just be seated at the spot. Let's repeat that prayer point. All the enemy that eat and they are food. That food that they eat. And they are disturbing my life because they are food. They are disturbing my life. We have three prayer points more, then we go home. Pray that. All the enemy that, all the things that the enemy are banking on, that they are using to fight my life. All the things that they are banking on, that they are hoping on, that is making them to afflict my life. Everything that the enemy put their hope or their strength or their, oh, that they are at rest with that thing, that they now fire arrow at me. Lord, that thing that they put their hope on,
ko aye won.
Use it to fight them.
Ojú ọ̀tá gbójúlé tó fi dojúkọ ayé mi.
Where the enemy is banking on to wage war against
my life. Ojú dojúkọ wọn padà.
Let that same thing confirm the enemy.
Ẹ̀gbọ́n sókè oyè àdúrà.
Goliath, if he knew. That the sword by his side
would
be what David was going to use to cut off his head. He won't even put it by his no side. He was so massive. He was a giant, he was massive. He had every weapon of every gadget that he needed to fight him. But in the midst of all those things, he wouldn't even have gone with the sword. God is so powerful. You are mocking or abusing the God of Israel. He looked at David. You this very handsome guy. You just want to die a useless death. You better go and ask your brothers since I've been disturbing their lives. Everything has been disturbing our homes. Our family. The one that's been disturbing our family.
He was just harassing David.
This little boy may go
home.
Why are you here? You are too handsome for the reason why you are here. And you don't even respect my height. Look at all the gadgets that I have. He put his hope on everything. He put hope on the shoe. The sword by his side was he was banking on it. Hey, you are coming to me and not a dog. You are here, you want to fire catapult at me. Your parents will just mourn you. David said, you have that instrument. You have those gadgets in there. You are so massive.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
If they agree concerning one person, that means that there's a ganging up. They're ganging up. Oh, the fire of gang up burn like that. Quick. The fire of ganging up. The fire of good thing does not burn like vim. It goes slowly. The one of ganging up goes like that. Anyone that will gang up against my life beginning from tonight, Lord, you secret warfare against them. Oh, you don't gang up against somebody that can pray. Anyone that will gang up against a prayer person, that person just wants to sell the journey of their life for nothing. Let's repeat that prayer point. Anyone that will gang up against me again, against me, against my household, against our future, against our journey, the warfare that that enemy cannot conquer, Lord, use it to confirm. Elisha told Gehazi, where are you coming from? He lied that he didn't go anywhere. I went to the back. The father looked at him. So look at Gehazi. I saw you when you were following. You went out. You ran after that chariot. You stopped him. They were giving it to you like this. And you too, you are taking it. You took it into your own house. And you hid it. I was asking you where you're coming from. You talk, I saw you with just my naked eyes. I saw you with the spiritual eyes. Oh, double portion of that leprosy. Instantly, he became leprous. He became leprous instantly. Praise the Lord. Lord, beginning from tonight, the secret of the enemy, don't let it be covered anymore. Can you pray? The secret that was not covered, that was what Gehazi was trying to cover, but the prophet saw him. The secret of the Come early to the vigil tomorrow. We're starting at 11 tomorrow. You see the prayer point that the man of God is bringing is so dangerous. It's better for us to pray them like this. So that we can enter. We can spend 2019 with ease. The enemy that may want to go ahead of us into 2019. So that the Lord will bow their heads in English. The man of God wants us to pray one more. Lord, the key that opens the good thing that is next. Lord, put it in my hand. The good things that are remaining in my life. The keys that will open the doors. Lord, put it in my hand. Some host of heaven work at some hours. They work when it's 12 midnight. To open the door of the brand new day. Same way the Lord will give one key to open the door of the good things that Lord, I beg you tonight. Lord, I beg you tonight. Lord, give it to me. Lord, give it to me. Lord, give it to me. Jesus, give it to me. Lord, 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 give it Olu a All our good things that the enemy have destroyed, beginning from tonight.
Amen.
All the good things that the enemies have destroyed, beginning from tonight. The man of God is blessing us tonight. All the enemies that destroy good things in our hands. Destroy good things in the hand of the man of God. Destroy good things in our homes. Or in the life of any church member. The man of God is blessing us tonight. Such enemies.
Amen.
All the enemies that are turning to evil animals to fight with our lives, such an enemy.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.